In today's digital world, it is hard to capture people's attention. With more and more businesses moving online, it is difficult to stand out and break through the clutter. So I hired a group of experts to help us figure out how you can engage people more on your website. Their conclusion? Gamification. I didn't actually hire a group of experts, but it did add to the dramatic effect. Speaking of gamification, let's play a round of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? But Involve Me edition.
Who wants to be a millionaire, but without getting $1 million?
Yeah, we can't actually provide $1 million, but we can offer a discount code. More about that later. So the question is, what is the definition of gamification? A, combining work and the gaming industry. B, playing games at work. C, giving stickers to people that perform tasks well. Or D, none of the above. And the correct answer is D, none of the above. Gamification, in simple terms, is the practice of applying gaming-based elements into a non-gaming context. Basically, it is when you turn a boring, traditional process into a more fun, interactive, and dynamic one through visuals, videos and images, challenges, and rewards. According to Deloitte Insights, gamification can increase customer engagement by up to 40%. It boosts motivation, knowledge retention through a memorable and unique experience, and offers valuable feedback. And in 2014, Apple's App Store reviews proved a direct correlation between gamification elements and higher user ratings. But enough with the stats. How can you make your website more interactive and engaging? Imagine the following scenario. You are a financial consultant who has a WordPress website with a blog where you give advice to millennials and Gen Z on how to manage their finances. Besides that, you also have a newsletter on Substack, which you want to grow your email list for. Now, let's be real. Finance isn't exactly the most exciting topic, which is why it's so important to make your content engaging in order for people to interact with it. To build up a newsletter list, you could create your own form asking your customers if they are good at budgeting and saving, and require them to give you their email address in order to send their personalized results. However, this doesn't really grab their attention and motivate them to fill out your form. Plus, people don't really know if they are good at budgeting and saving, making it less likely for them to fill out your survey. Alternatively, you could also try and find or create a plugin for your WordPress, but this might take you a lot of time and a lot of money. Or you could use a no-code builder tool like Involve Me in order to create engaging quizzes. With Involve Me's drag-and-drop technology and user-friendly design, you can add game-based elements into a traditional, non-game-based situation in order to boost engagement with your content. You are much more likely to engage with a quiz that looks like this than a form that looks like this. That's the gamification in action. Let me show you just how simple it is to create an engaging quiz in Involve Me. Here, you can find more than 200 templates that you can edit and personalize to your liking. Under the category Custom Price Quotes, you can find the Financial Planner Calculator template. But we also have templates for a variety of different purposes, such as lead pages, payment forms, promotions, and personality tests. Once you're in the editor, you will find a variety of different content element options, such as multiple choice, text options, video and image options, and many others that you can easily drag and drop onto the page of your quiz in order to make it more interactive for your customers. We have several videos on YouTube providing tutorials for how to use the design and customization options in the Involve Me app. So go ahead and check out some of our playlists if you need more guidance on that. Simply edit your quiz as you would like and then go ahead and publish it. And with the embed code provided after you publish your quiz, you can easily integrate it on a page from your own website, as simple as copy and paste. Plus, it's natively responsive, so you don't have to worry about how it looks on different devices. then you will get this very aesthetically pleasing financial planner quiz that is able to take your customers through a set of questions, calculate different scores for different customers, and collect email addresses. And at the end of the quiz, the outcome page will show your customers a specific result that was based on their answers. What's great about Involve Me is that it is free to use for up to 100 submissions per month. However, if you need more than that, use the discount code in the description below to get 2 months for free after registering on the Involve Me app. With your interactive quiz, you can now increase user engagement and provide a more interactive and fun experience for your customers. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you thought it was helpful, and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you are notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.